Hello everybody, Hidden Flame is here for another episode of Dragon Quest 4. So we're gonna go look around this place here. Hey little dude. Okay, got some meter still drew. I do. Whatever that stuff's supposed to do. I don't think I've used any of it yet, so I really don't know what those are for. So, oh well. The wicker was struck down by a bolt of lightning and Goose Chicken Angel was returned to Xanthinia. Will be gone, she could not put her mind from the memory of the child she was forced to leave behind. If today she were able to see flame once more, it would force her to... what force could be possible, powerful enough to stop her? Her tears? Oh, okay, so apparently my character's mother is an angel. So, I'm gonna search. Aw, little raptors. Grrr. Hello. Oh, my friends. See how you have helped me? I've returned to my duties watching over the pups. Great kindness, such as you have done unto me, must be repaid. Sparky, come here, please. Am I getting a pet? I'll give you Sparky. Take him with you on your journey. He will aid you, I'm sure. Yay! I got Sparky! I got a pet dragon! I got the Baron's Beagle. Prevent the hands of his enemies from corrupting his force evolution. These barriers must be destroyed if the evolution must be checked. May divine protection accompany thee, Flame. Okay. Hello. Okay, cool. Oops. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Elves! Humans. Huh, humans? Don't say anything, did you? No? Oopsie. Okay. What's over here? Hello. There's a book on these shelves that you cannot read. You can ask one of the two of them to read to you, though. Okay. It's a lot of stuff. Okay. Okay. Really don't care too much about the books. Hello. I am the Zenith Dragon. Some even call me the Dragon God. From these lofty heights, I tend to the world's needs. I know only too well why you are here, but it is already too late for me to prevent the evolution of this one they call Pateron the Manslayer. I am perhaps not the almighty force you believe me to be. Uh-oh. He's attacking the place. Urgent news, oh great one. A wave of malice doth emanate from the doorway of Nidria. I know, thank you. You may retire. Perhaps Basara believes he can topple Xanthinia from the sky. Or perhaps the ascension of Xanthinia of the Great Heroine Flame has provoked this happening. No matter, I do not try to understand the motives of humans. For a weak race, humans exhibit extraordinary strength at times. It is on this that I must depend now. Behold the one who shares the blood of human and Xanthinian alike. The Great Heroine Flame! You may be all that could hold sway against this evolutionary evil. I hereby bequeath thee you a sum of my power. Well, there's one level. Omni-heal. One level. You gave me a level. Okay. Now be gone, Flame. If malice has pierced the hole in the clouds, it is your opening to the underworld of Nidaria. In this murky depths, his Xanthinia's sword will be your greatest ally. Is it better now? Yes, it is. All right. Trying to see if there's anything. Nope. Let us sort. Nope. Organize. Put everything away that we don't need. Which is a bunch of things. Okay. Can I? Line up. Okay, I gotta go find where Ophelia is, apparently. There's the hole. This gross tear of the soft fabric of my homeland. Well, so I want to make sure I save it. Do 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 do. Oops, wrong button. Okay, so we're in the dungeon. Great. North. Hooray, I'll take this. Shimmering dress? Okay. Let's give it to... Oh, finally gonna get her out of that leotard? It's defense. It's for ladies only. All of this is defense, huh? I'll get hers up. She needs it. Go this way. I'd say so far no villains. Beelzebuzz. I see what you did there. They're bees, and you call them Beelzebuzz. Hooray! Yay! Metal. Okay. Oops. That's the only thing in this room at the moment. Drooling ghoul. Ew. Really? Reproduces itself. Jeez. I'm like lost. Ow. Yay! Is that... Wait a minute. I am lost. Okay, wherever I just went, but okay. Huh. Guess I was supposed to go this way. Nope. Okay. Kill the red dragon. Why you gotta have to peek? Kill the red dragon. There we go, red dragon's dead. Thank you for the heal. Really? Okay, let's kill the mimic. I want what's in that. Oh, hello. That clever. It's kind of funny. Oh, do I drop in that hole? First of all, step on the ones in the southwest end of the area. Okay. Boom! Damn it, Ragnar. southwest, huh? Oh, Abdulladan. Okay. Oh, well, this will be interesting. Fun. Yay! Oh, second level. Sweet. Let's see. Give to Mina, she needs more life. Strength. Straight to flame. Agility, that'll go to Elena. Okay, where am I going with this raft? Nice. Vizmegger. Snub. Fizzle. Sinister looking statue of a demon. Okay. Sea of life. Mirror shield. Right. Really? I guess I'll give it to Carl. Okay, so, oh god, looks like I am getting close to the end here, seems like any end of the world here. So, let's figure out what this is real quick. Hello? This is Heaven's Haven. I've been waiting for you, Flame. So, the Manslaver's evolution continues inside his fortress, but alack, it is protected by four barriers. Till all the barriers are rent asunder, you shall not be able to enter his lair. The barriers are the key. May the protection of the goddess go with you. And so shall I take your confession before you go? Sure. I've been playing this game for 8 hours, seems. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. I'll be back in another episode very shortly. But until then, you guys have a good one and Godspeed.